So I said to him, all right, I'll buy the whole lot. All the chocolate donuts, all the enchanted cookies. How much do you want? So he goes, drop the price. Now, come on. Why is it drop the price? Well, just tell me what you want.
Yeah, no, I hate when they do that. It's like, come on now.
So I say, okay, 10 tokens each. You know what he says? Huh?
Here it comes.
I get the LOL back. Come on, bro, the LOL. Seriously? Just give me a price. You know what I mean? He wants 20 for a chocolate donut and 17.5 tokens for each enchanted cookies?
Forget about it.
So I said, hey, I'm going to sleep. Right? It's late. So he texts me back, oh, okay, he'll do it half price. Now why do you want to dance back and forth? Just make the sale. Oh, hey guys, welcome back to Vegan Power Gaming. So, how you feeling today, Crazy Fox?
Yeah, I'm feeling pretty good, Vegan. You know, I worked on all those Super Rebirths, and here we go.
Nice job, Crazy Fox. So, I see you've got them all maxed out. You did all your regular Rebirths, too. But here, okay, you did your upgrades, and, okay, 79 Super Rebirths. So, you're about to go for the last one, number 80, and go back to zero strength. Let's see you do it, bro.
All right, guys. Well, I'm back to zero strength. Let's see how fast I can get it all back.
All right, guys. So here's the team that Crazy Fox will be using. The Rich Sky Serpent, 24.4 billion stats as the main stat pet. Then we have the Giga Patriot Weaver, some reindeer. I made the mistake of crafting all these Giga Safari Fox yesterday, so I lost quite a bit of them, but it is what it is. We got some Best Friend Nines, a whole plethora of different booster pets. Now let's go ahead and start gaining some strength. Boom shakalaka, look, I'm already up to sextillions, a couple reps. Let's go ahead and put on our winner team. Okay, and let's fight. We only have to fight this boss once. Boom, we are out of here. Go to the next world. Space Gym. We just have to fight this boss once as well. We're out of here. Off to the beach. Now, I think with this winner team, we'll have to, let's see, we'll have to beat the boss, yeah, like 6 times. So, let's do that. Guys, while we're beating the Kraken, don't forget to like and subscribe to Vegan Power Gaming, Avi Skills Gaming, Mix Bake, as well as Game With A Lot. We are out of here. On to the next world. Bunker. Auto fight. I think the Mutant King, with this team, we only have to fight 4 times. Beat him 4 times. Yeah, I am correct. 3 and 4. Bye-bye. On to the Dino World. Now know what we're going to do? We're going to use the cheese technique. Yeah, we're just going to cheese them with lucky blocks. Open one lucky block. And wait, that's it? Can we get out of here? No, I don't think so. We'll have to open more than that. That was kind of a cheap lucky block. Come on, give us something good. Okay, now we got out of here. We're in the sextillion wins. Ooh, I'm glitched. Check it out, guys. Okay, it unglitched. Let's fight the boss. No, wait. Hold on. We're using the cheesy wheezy technique. What? What? Oh, my God. I didn't plan on that, guys. That's crazy. Not that I even want any of these, but put it in the chat. You guys want these pets? Let me know. Okay, let's open another red lucky block. And we are out of here. Octillions. We're in the octillions of wins already. Roman Empire time. Open a red lucky block. Boom. Decillions. Are you kidding me? That's crazy. Wait, we can't get out of here yet? Okay, let's open another red lucky block. TDCs. Okay, we definitely are out of here, right? Oh, wait, we can already go to the Magic Forest, dude. Crazy. Okay, now, anything good in this lucky block? Boom. Oh, wait, I forgot the whole purpose of this. What? Let's see if we can now just spammy whammy and max out all our regular rebirths. Oh, yeah. So word on the street is that Crazy Fox may be going for the number one spot.
Yeah, don't believe the hype.
There are, I believe, 123 of them. So it looks like, yeah, we're going to make it. We're definitely making it. Yes, without a doubt. Awesome. So we have Max Super Rebirths and Max Regular Rebirths. Pretty cool.